Sumo heel raises, a shaky alternative to a sumo squat. Stepping the feet wider than hips distance, as wide as you can, angle both toes out into a V shape. As you bend into the knees, keeping a straight spine, press the outer edges of your knees open. Now start to lift your right heel off the floor. Good, set it down. Lift your left heel off the floor. Set it down. Option to keep going side to side or lift both heels up, embracing that shake for 4, 3, 2, and release.